This is a Zeppelin bend, a Rosendahl bend. We're going to make a clockwise turn on the top line and a counterclockwise turn on the bottom side. The top running end goes from the bottom up. Bottom line goes from the top down. We have a Zeppelin bend or Rosendahl bend.